working again, come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Acho que é pra matar ele no lado contrário. Ou não. Que é o Bird. Deixa um pra trás. Fala, Moneybags.
Chase them down for small finders. Thank you.
isso aqui é divertido. Ah, que eu passei nele. Kermit. Ah, os bichinhos são muito iguais. Que triste. Acho que é tudo com Bird. Quase tudo, pelo menos.
Okay.
Oui. On va se dire. entre их.
Sheep and flying saucers just came out of nowhere and started blasting up the race course. I'm going to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Here I come!
I'll see you at the beach. Gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Thank you.
Aí o teu. Dizem isso aí. Não, fogo não dá pra soltar. Peraí, já te mostro. Se tiver com a super chama dá, mas com fogo normal não. Aqui ó. 80. Não, não morre afogado.
Friends are trying to take down a Rhinoch fortress. I'm about to go lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinoch in the morning.
And we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? tear if you like.
Nada, escondido.
Instead, I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. Bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock full of rhino.
Ai, Sekiro.
Thank you.
Não acredito.
Jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox. Can't wait until the Rhinox build a new suburb. If Sal hadn't tried a handbrake U-turn during an inverted barrel roll. Battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarded. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end. You dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this is worth all the trouble. To the balloon. The balloon's all ready, sir. Just jump on.
This balloon will take you to a land closer to the Sorceress, Spyro. You can also use it to come back here whenever you want to.
I guess you'll just hop in the balloon now. Don't ask me how it works. I just showed up for the punch and cookies.
The balloon whenever you want, Spyro.
This balloon will take you to the great Tiki Lodge in the sky. Just jump on when you're ready.
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spellbook. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You! Come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This pussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
Ok, boa sorte, eu acho. Incrível.
Thank you.
managed to survive longer than I expected, but you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rocket?
Your walls that look climbable.
friend Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty bird letting off rockets in her fireworks factory, but I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines. Ha ha! What a sucker! That is, it's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done. And, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. DBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it for this. Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my home world for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio! Train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorceress.
Situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
Thank you, sir. Take the enemy out with your rockets by pressing the attack button. One carefully placed rocket blast should take this door down, sir.